So we're doing some sheepshead fishing over on these pilings, and this guy has barnacles growing out of his gills. I guess a little extra filtration system there, but that is crazy. Have you guys ever seen anything like this? This is definitely a very unique sheepshead here.